I introduce you to my friends. That's the last I see of you. All the world's discovered my big secret. Everyone's in love with you. Everyone's in love with you. They're fascinated by your smile. They copy all the things you do. I wish that you and I could be together, but everyone's in love with you. Yeah, everyone's in love with you.
And you know what time it is? Will a cardigan be pants? That's what time it is.
But can cardigans be pants? Not when you got super ripped calves like mine. Oh, damn it. I need someone to zip me. The thing is, that needs to be like on. Wait, does that cover my hair? Oh my god, I did it! What? And? Okay, so. When it gives me a pig. Can a cardigan be pants?
Can a zip up hoodie cardigan sweatshirt be pants? Answer? I've got a hat on. My shirt is. No. It can be the best pants ever. Notice the zipper. Inside. It's iridescent. The hood. It's got a geometric hood. The hoodie. My legs are bare. Arms. I will pockets.
Shit aside, pride cannot hide. A punch to the face, a spring will cut a hole. think you wanna know the truth, but it will only disappoint you. Suppose I had said a word, the outcome still not guaranteed. Could've been sweet, should've been nice, would've been mean. We'll never see, and God, I wish I could. So pure at heart and meaningful. Bullshit aside, pride cannot hide. A punch to the face, a spring will cut a hole, expanding the distance that exists between us. If you can hear it, 'cause I'm not where you are. You think you wanna know the truth, but it will only disappoint you. Suppose I had said a word, the outcome still not guaranteed. Could've been sweet, should've been nice, would've been mean. We'll never see, and God, I wish I could. All packed up, with nowhere to go, holding hostage everything I own. I couldn't be alone, couldn't be sweet, should've been nice, would've been mean. We'll never see, and God, I wish I could.
Your name is Larry Platt?
My name is General Larry Platt, yes.
A general?
General Larry Platt.
Ah, you're wow. A general, okay.
I want to sing my song called Pants on the Ground.
Pants wow. On the ground?
Pants on the ground.
Okay, yeah. What's it about?
People need pulling their pants up.
All right.
Okay.
Can
ready
I sing
when you
it?
Are.
Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3.
Pants on the ground, pants on the ground, looking like a fool with your pants on the ground, with the gold in your mouth, hat turned sideways, pan hit the ground, call yourself a cool cat, looking like a fool, walking downtown with your pants on the ground, giddy up, hey, get your pants off the ground, looking like a fool, walking, talking with your pants on the ground, giddy up,
yeah, yeah.
Hey, get your pants off the ground, looking looking like a fool with your pants on the ground. Go in the mouth.
Okay.
Head turns okay. Right away. Head hit the ground. Call yourself
thank
a fool.
You.
Cat looking like a fool. Talking with your pants on the ground. Boom.
Larry, thank you. Larry, what was that song called?
Thank you. Pants on the ground.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Positive?
Thank you.
You know, I have a horrible feeling that song could be a hit.
Pants on the ground. Pants on the ground.
Jagaro Devar Om.
Cyrus Jones, 1810 to 1913, made his great-grandchildren believe you could live to 103. 103 is forever when you're just a little kid. So Cyrus Jones lived forever. Grave digger, when you dig my grave, could you make it shallow so that I can feel the rain? Grave digger, Muriel Stonewall, 1903 to 1954. She lost both of her babies in the Second Great War. Now you should never have to watch as your only children are lowered in the ground. I mean, never have to bury your own babies.
Smart, I am smart, I write so.
A ham sandwich is an unmarked gun that can't be traced back to anyone. When you kill someone after you're done, you can plant it on them, and it looks like it was their fault. I got a ham sandwich. It's not a real sandwich. It's not a real sandwich. No, no, some guys keep it in their briefcase. Some wear it on their waist. I keep mine close in case. Seize the body just like you've been trained. Remember, forget the face. Erase the name. Turn your cop car into a makeshift morgue. Stay off the radio and file your report. File the report. I got a ham sandwich. It's got a safety switch. You know I found it in the ditch. My girl, oh me and my gun friend, she don't leave no prints. She don't even exist. Seize the body just like you've been trained. Remember, forget the face and erase the name. We'll turn your cop car into a makeshift morgue. Stay off the radio and file your report. File the report. Have you seen the bigger piggies digging through their fridge? For tonight's big dinner with Dr. Minyard beneath Danziger Bridge. Rule one, never mention ham sandwich. Rule two, there is no ham sandwich. Rule three, speak of ham sandwich. You're the leak that I will fix. Oh, kids, get stitches. Even bitches, if they're caught speaking of ham sandwiches. Oh, snitches get his stitches, even kids and bitches. Keep your mouth around my ham sandwiches. Oh, I got a ham sandwich. It's not a real sandwich. It's not a real sandwich. No, no.
Show. She was holding my left arm. Everyone was acting normal, so I tried to look nonchalant. We both said, I really love you. The Shriners loaned us cars. We raced up and down the sidewalk 20,000 million times. Why? Send her over anyone else. How should I react? These things happen to other people. They don't happen at all. In fact, when you're following an angel, does it mean you have to throw your body off a building? So were they meeting on a pinhead, calling you an angel, calling you the nicest things? I heard they had a space program. When they sing, you can't hear, there's no air. Sometimes I think I kinda like that hand, other times I think I'm already there. Gonna ask for my admission. Gonna speak to the man in charge. The secretary says he's on another line. Can I hold for a long, long time? I found out she's an angel. I don't think she knows I know. I worry that something might happen to me if anyone ever finds out. Why would they send her over anyone else? How should I on a pinhead, calling you an angel, calling you the nicest things. I heard they had a space program when they sing, you can't hear, there's no air. Sometimes I think I kinda like that hand, other times I think I'm already there. When you're following an angel, does it mean you have to throw your body off a building? Somewhere they're meeting on a pinhead, calling you an angel, calling you the nicest things.
Thank you. Beginning to feel like the dawn of the loser forever.